by me. My goal was to make a working calculator design. I used Tinkinter program. This is the program for my sim. That's my add. That's subtract. That's multiply. That's divide. Test. I tested it about 20 times. If I had more time, I would not change anything. Any questions?
What was your favorite part of the project?
Designing the calculator.
How do you make the GUI?
What?
The GUI. The GUI.
How'd you make it look good? Like, how'd you make all the buttons show up and all that?
I just set all the places and, like, stuff.
Okay.
What do you say?
I just all the way down. There you go.
Over here it tells what the place is, like what 28 zero columns stand for and stuff.
Okay. Everyone give Chantal a round of applause.